just blocking your blessings. If you so worried about me, get invested. Bitch, I'm a business. You wanna get in it, go put down your phone and pick up a pen. I understand you thought you were smart. Blind ain't the blind, you're all in the dark. I know you used to see a mediocre. I know the bar getting lower and lower. Bitch, wanna constrict me like a boa. Snake in the grass, but I got the mower. I went and put the city on my shoulders. They got my name at the top of the totem. They know about me cause somebody told them. Bitch, it's off. You know I'm a fold them. He say I'm.
What's up, what's up, what's up, and good morning. Cheers. How are y'all doing today? Me, I'm fine. So I'm gonna give y'all a quick little read while I'm sitting here relaxing. And plus, it's only giving me 28 minutes and 21 seconds. So let's see what's going on. The ice is still on my head. Let's see what's going on today. Ooh. Somebody is still me. Being honey, it will block creativity. Frustration. Ladies, painful choices, self stressful decision. Some of your bills. To be honest. Some financial changes since this Empress willpower, control, self-discipline, worked hard, focus, victory. I feel like somebody picked the wrong person. They thought they had the right person, but since they chose wrong or went to, like, because I also see grass ain't green on the other side. I don't know, I don't see it over here, but I'm getting that. Somebody left somebody and they've been in, been going through it. Whoever they picked, they fucking over their money. Damn. Like something that stopped something for somebody since this since this Empress dipped or called themselves leaving the Empress behind. But this Empress having victory, success, ambition, determination, willpower, control, self-discipline, hard work, and focus. But since she dropped you, she been focusing and just handling her business. She having good news though. Energetic person, inspirational. Just maybe she's a speaker. Let me find out. You know, in charge, loyalty, independence. Someone who inspire others. Sound like an inspirational speaker to me. Or somebody in the front. Yeah, since this situation, they seem like at the end of the tunnel. In a tunnel letting go of negative stress, in which was you. And when they let you go, I'm not gonna say you, which would let this person go. This motherfucker been having failures, losing, disadvantages, being haunted by their decision. Just blocked, frustrated, indecision. Losing money. Injustice, karma, dishonest. This person was dishonest with you and didn't take accountability. If y'all got children, they didn't take accountability of the responsibilities. They probably left it out on you and now they losing it all. What if the reason they was getting all this shit because of that child? Because maybe this was a spiritual baby, because I kept getting spiritual and unique jack. Maybe this is a spiritual baby, right? And this motherfucker was playing games with you and the baby, not knowing both of y'all is anointed or divine, because the motherfucker ain't never seen no shit like that before. And since you detached from this motherfucker, like, everything started crumbling. Yeah, because whoever they chose over you, baby, they got unpaid bills, money problem, bad debt, lack of money, poor financial control. So it's like somebody check, and I'm not talking about nobody being paycheck, because hell, I've been there all the time, long, always. But these people had it, and now they ain't got it, because he thought he was the man when he walked through with his money. He ain't got no money now. And the crazy part is, only reason he was getting these bitches, because of his money, and you was really genuine there for him. Like, for instance, if he was still with you right now, and he was going through these losses, which, if he was with you, he wouldn't be going through no losses. But if this was you and he had to go through hard times, guess who was going to be able to pick that up for him to get back on his feet? You. Because why? You determined, hardworking, willpower, control, self-discipline, focus, courage, faithfulness. Come on now, B. You're a leader. You're in charge. Come on now. You got great leadership. Mm-hmm. He didn't know you was a high priestess, did he? I said, in tune. Mm-hmm. Spirit guides you right out of that motherfucker, too. Things yet to be revealed. Mm-hmm. This person had bad financial plans. I feel like they jumped in something else real quick, too. Like, try to find, like, a little, got an opportunity, but it was a bad opportunity. It was like, I'm about to invest my money in this. We should make a lot of money and give a certain amount of money to somebody to invest something, or in machines, or into whatever. Starting a business, truck business, whatever, food truck business, anything. Saying that, you know, try to make some quick bucks real quick. You know what I'm saying? And then invest their money in there, and then that person jacked their ass for that money, or the shit ain't making no sales, or what they put their money into. The person thought they was a business person till they canceled out the blessing. Like, why would you do that? Why would you do that? 717. Beautiful. My cap cut was acting crazy. Because I posted a video, I made a video last night, because I didn't come back. Yeah, I went to sleep, my bad. But it's not letting me add my edit to it. But then I listened to it. I said, man, I don't even want to play that one. I don't even want to post that one. Okay. Unquantified love, illusions, lies, someone who are fidgeting. And poor personal boundaries. So he left you for somebody who ain't got no boundaries. It was illusion. That person don't know what they want. One minute you might be it. Next week it's going to be somebody else. The person change. Per people like they change draws. If they even change the draw. Okay. Let's see. And then I'm going to pull out how this person see you. Since they done fucked up. You know, we see you living great, baby. You in shine, glory. You a leadership. You inspirational. You on the forefront. You was doing your thing. You a mother. Take care of your business. You in tune. So don't run up. Knowledgeable wisdom. Things yet to be revealed. You got your spirit guides. Discovering the truth. You been focusing on self, baby. While everybody else going through some shit, honey. It's like you in your own bubble, baby. You protected. Okay, gossiping. Lies, losses, misery. One who puts people down can't be trusted. Oh, I feel like this motherfucker was talking about you behind your back, trying to make you seem like the bad guy. When in reality, they was the bad guy. They met somebody just like them who's the bad guy. And now they seen, had a glimpse on their own reflection. Y'all was a match. My bad. I thought somebody was coming in here. So I had to cut it off. But the lights just went off. Anywho. Because I'm tired of getting distracted while I'm trying to read to y'all. Okay? But let's see. Because I feel like this person's still watching you. Because they're going through hell. Person jumping person to person always gotta have somebody. What you can't stand being by yourself. You can't stand it knowing self. People think something wrong with you because you. This person see you now because they watching, they see. Yeah, women like that. They match left. Come on, break. Well, how does that when I turn around? I'm gonna do a turn around. Nothing like this, doesn't it? I like to see shit. Hello. Ooh. Looking like a razor. Got it, I see you. They seen your transition. They see you transition. They see you even got better without them. They was already the shit, but you didn't show them everything. Your transition, your elevation. Let this motherfucker watch what they see and make them feel like a dum 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 dum. Your tendencies, your dominance. I'm sorry, I'm curious. I need to get more idea with this tendencies. The tendency to cut motherfuckers off is that you don't. The tendencies to say fuck these ninjas, okay? Charm. Oh, charm. That makes sense. Security. Charm. Tendencies. Still the baddest. Okay, you be the best of being the baddest. Makes sense. Tennessee's the baddest bitch. Dominacy. They like how you run shit. You give them leadership. You give them, you know what I'm saying, boss bitch. I don't even mean to say it like that, but I was curious. Because all of them look like dominant. Like the ones that popped out look so dominant, professional. How else they see you? Why is this person, how they see you now? Even though you was that then, but they was dimming your light a little bit. They see your change. Dimmed your light a little bit. Knowledge you have gained. True knowledge. knowledge you can't get in a book. Self-love. I see, you better say loving on self. Shit, been achieving your goals. Loving on self and stuff. That's what you've been doing. Self-love is the best love. You're special. And I'm so glad that you with us. Tell him hurry up. Find something kill time. Why not? You ain't doing you be like everybody else, chillin'. Okay, what does this person see of you? Let's see. The fight you have in you. Yeah, the fight in you. You got a fight in you. You're a fighter. Keep going. Your sexuality, of course. The healing you bring and your skills, bro. You very skilled. Yeah, they missing all these beautiful ass qualities. For somebody who ain't even got half of that. Not even half, not three quarters. None of that. Okay. I hope y'all can hear me because I was whispering. I ain't gonna lie. I knew I was whispering. People think I'm in here talking. But hopefully I come back with the get back. And I'll see y'all later on the tack. Peace. Watch your thoughts. Treat others like you want to be treated. And don't be so judgmental. Okay.
Look, my mama told me I could grow to be great.
Right.
I talked to God and told him show me the way. Look, I took the time to just work on me, and now all the problems I had are just rolling away. Funny how you sit back and you think musically. Looking past the jewelry, all I'm seeing is foolery. Usually I keep quiet, but on the low.